Hi, this is Electronics. In this video I will present my variable voltage supply that I built a time ago. I will present you the circuit, what components I've used and how the finished product works. First, I take apart the device so you can see what's inside. Only two screws are holding it together. This is the display of the voltage indicator. It is connected with three wires. The white one goes to the measured voltage, the red one is the power supply for the display, and the black is the ground. I'm using this 7805 voltage regulator for the supply voltage of the display. This is the main power switch and the potentiometer to set the voltage. For the safety, I built in a fuse at the output, so if I make any mistake and short the leads, the fuse will blow and the circuit will stay intact. I've used the heatsink so the LM317 can operate without heating up. This is the circuitry. At the end of the video I will show you the schematics. Here's the view from the other side of the PCB. To power up this device, I use a 12V 1.2 amp transformer. The wires are connected with banana plugs, and at the end of the wire I use crocodile clips, so it is easy to hook up this device anywhere. This is how it looks after powering up the device. Using the potentiometer I can adjust the voltage. In the next footage, I power up a cooling fan using my voltage supply. I know this is not the best way to set the speed of a cooling fan, but this is just a test so you can see how it works. Here's the schematic for the circuit. Thank you for watching. Leave a like if you want to see more videos like this. Have a good day.